Welcome to Crosswalk Community Church. We are so honored that you are spending your weekend here with us. We wanted to say thank you so much for staying faithful in your tithes and your giving. If this is your first time, or maybe your first time in a while, I would love for you to take out the connection card or click on the connection card in the link in the comments and fill it out. We would love to get connected with you. Now stay tuned for what's coming up at Crosswalk.
Next weekend is Water Baptism Weekend. We celebrate water baptisms because, well, one, it's biblical. Two, it's a sign of our commitment and dedication to the Lord Jesus. And three, it's a time to celebrate and get excited about what God has done in the life of a believer. If you've never been baptized in water, this is your opportunity. And I would encourage you to fill out a connection card, get in touch with one of the pastoral staff, or contact the church and let us know that you'd like to be baptized next week.
Hey, Crosswalk family, I am so excited for October 30th and 31st. It is Superhero Weekend! And what that means is kids, preschool through fifth grade, get to come to church in their superhero costumes or their Bible, favorite Bible hero costume. So for all three services, we're gonna have a superhero weekend and kids will get candy. And most of all, we want your kids to bring their friends. We have a special prize for friends that come with them. Can't wait to see you then.
All right, ladies, here it is. We are officially opening it up to sell tickets for our Ladies Peaceful Tea. This tea is gonna be a beautiful time for you to come in, bring a friend, sit down, and enjoy some peace. We ask that you bring a side dish of a sweet or savory, whatever you would like. Tickets are $10. You can sign up through the website or on the app. We hope to see you at this tea.